In just under 2 hours, the Caribbean New Media Group will officially be no more, making way for the new TTT. Preparations are currently underway for the official ceremony that begins at 2 p.m. and will mark the start-up of the new entity. In August of 2017, government announced a decision to close the company, with plans later changing to a transitioning and rebranding of the existing company. Under the new brand, TTT's main mandate will be to focus on the role state media plays in promoting local content. The event will be broadcast live at 2 p.m. for all our viewers to be a part of this special occasion.